This one's a shout out to my brother from another mother out in Minnesota, Dave. Dave Haley. I thought of you when I was seeing these big fat quaking aspens. I'll show you how this little Ryan's head cuts these. It works good. Drop the camera. I don't have my GoPro, so I had my stupid tablet sitting there trying to get this. Alright, I'll try and do better here. There's another one here, I'll get it. Bear with me. That's a big quake. I like it. Yeah. I like it. Jump out, see if I can get them. I think they're peeping and going at it. I think it's warming up enough. It's probably been a half hour since I made that other video. I think they're warming up. Try and get this away from the pond here so I don't mess them off. You get the idea. Okay, let's try this again. I'm trying to find a spot I can hang my camera where I don't have my GoPro. It's actually down in my truck. I did have my tablet though, because I've been doing this boundary with the Onyx. Got some nice quake here. Again, these are, I was thinking of Dave Haley when I found these over here. That's a big one. Boy, those are nice. Those are money trees right there. I mean, they're not worth a whole lot individually, but for weight, they sure do add up good. They make fast loads of wood, dude. And do that. I have my reason for cutting these short because I don't have a lot of landing space down where I'm at. I'll show you. A bunch of obstacles to go driving around. Check on my froggies, I think they're awake. My little amphibious friends over there, I think they're up and at them. Cut this maple like chop.
Knock you over again. That's too bad. I gotta figure out a way to get this thing to get me a bungee cord or something. Much rather make videos on this. Alright, see if I can get this without knocking the camera over. Again, I don't have my GoPro, it's in the truck. Oh, so I brought my tablet because I was working on a boundary line. I'll see if I can get this to work. Oh, another big quake.
Dump this in the opposite direction because I do not want to wipe out the reserve trees that I have over here. So I got a nice big fat hole to put it in over here. Woo!
but they seem to